My client is a 14-year-old juvenile. He's a 14-year-old young man who grew up in this community. He is very scared, very heartbroken. His family has been devastated. He comes from a family that cares very much about him. We look forward to litigating this case in court over the next several months. I ask that you respect the privacy of the family at this time. A mother who's very, very brokenhearted, and a family that has just been devastated about this tragic set of circumstances.
Where did they say he got the gun?